The new Windsor Framework respects and protects our respective markets and our respective legitimate interests. And most importantly, it protects the very hard-earned peace gains of the Belfast Good Friday Agreement for the people of Northern Ireland and across the island of Ireland. Violence has no place in our society.